Dear students, many of you having doubt how to register for CA Foundation course now. Now go to icai.org, then come to the bottom, then you can see, click here for browse the website of icai.org, the last bottom, you please click that, then it will go to main ICAI web page. So what you have to do, go to the students portal. Okay, here you have to first read the syllabus of CA Foundation. So if you touch the students portal, you can see boss knowledge portal. Okay, then you can see foundation course. There you can find the syllabus. Please read the syllabus of CA Foundation. You have 4 papers. Okay, please read the syllabus before you register. Then go to the top, you can find e-services. Near self-service portal, you can find e-services. Please click that e-services. Then in that you can find the students tab. Okay, students tab, you can find this new foundation and intermediate registration form. Okay, here you can find this, you can click that. Then another page opens. Now here you have to see register for CA for first time. Please click here. So you have to please click in the registration. Once this registration formalities is done, again you have to come here for login. Okay, so as of now you have to please register, then please click here. Okay, then another web page opens. Please make sure the following things. Number one, salutation, that is Mr. or Miss or something like that. Then name, you should have that first name, middle name, last name. Date of birth, gender, all this as per your 12th certificate. Okay, 12th certificate you may not have, so 10th certificate. Okay, some people after completing 12th standard, after the certificate they are registering. Some people are registering with just 12th admission card, that is hall ticket, we will say. No, that is enough, admit card or hall tickets is enough. Okay, so name should be proper as per your 10th mark sheet. Please make sure proper name as per your 10th mark sheet. Then please enter applicant's own mobile number, email ID. Okay, because OTP will come there, and this has to be this same email ID, phone number has to be maintained till you complete CA. So make sure correct things are mentioned here. Okay, finish everything. Okay, date of birth, email ID, phone number, country, nationality, everything. Generate OTP, then email and mobile OTP will come. You should have verification of that. So this is the first stage. After that, again you have to log in. I will teach you second step later. First you should do the first step and come back to me, WhatsApp me. My WhatsApp number is 9940512888. So I am CAAKS Krishnan.